Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Secret of Mana PS4 version. In this video I will be detailing the sword tree of the all weapons at level 9 trophy. Now, getting all weapons to level 9 involves a lot of weapon orbs. The sword is a special case if you don't use the glitch. But the first weapon orb for the sword here is after defeating the Mantis Ant. You'll get his weapon orb. Now the second one is here in the Kingdom of Pandora. You have to go to the Pandora Castle, find the king, and I guess I should backtrack a bit and say this is after you clear the Pandoran ruins. So after you defeat the wall boss in the Pandoran ruins and free the people of Pandora, come here, talk to the king. And as you see here, it tells you to go downstairs and retrieve a treasure. So you go down here. Now, I did some editing here. There's usually 6 treasure chests. There's supposed to be a row of 3 above there, but on that one, there's your second sword orb. Your third sword orb is after defeating the Great Viper near Matongo. Defeat him, get another sword orb. Your fourth sword orb is here in the North Town ruins. You'll come to this area, you'll hit a switch, and you'll say you hear something, and these spikes in this room will detract. And you enter the room, open the chest. Another sword orb. Now, here in the Republic of Taznica, after you free the Chancellor from, you file the Darkstalker and whatnot and free the Chancellor, go ahead and talk to the Chancellor and he will hand over the next sword orb. Excuse me. And now here in the Mana Palace, this is a special case because if you've ever missed any sword orbs, this chest will have multiple sword orbs. But since we're on track, there's only one. But if you've missed any before, there should be another chest or so to help catch you up to speed. But this is in the Mana Palace between the Shade and the Lumina boss. Now here in the Pure Lands, defeat the Thunder Gygus and he'll drop your last sword orb. That is, if you haven't used the sword glitch, why I'm not going to detail. But if you look for it, it exists, and it's a premature way to get the mana sword early. Like I said, I'm not going to be detailing it. And so, if you play legitimately, this will be your last sword orb. And so, your last weapon to upgrade will actually be here against the Mana Beast when the Mana Magic has been unlocked after defeating Thanatos. Casting both Mana Magics onto the sword will unlock the Mana Sword, which is the level 9 sword. And since you'll need all other weapons at level 9, this will be the last one you get before you get the all weapons at level 9 trophy. I hope this video helped. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next video, and have a good day.